Hey, welcome back everybody. For this tutorial video, I'm going to paint an anglerfish. This is something quite different, and it was suggested by one of my patrons. So this is a sample that I found on the internet, and this is the final result that I did. So I'm going to show you the whole process from beginning until the end. So let's do it. Alright, we're gonna sketch out the guide. First, I'm gonna roughly draw an oval shape for the body. Here, about here. Right, and the curve behind the body.
Okay, quite enough already. Don't overdo, okay?
Yeah, I think this painting is completed.